Bulldog Princeton, with injured Royce Flippen running wild, stuns Yale. A cast covering his broken wrist, the Princeton star breaks into the clear and races down the sidelines. Flippen is flying. A dazzling 70-yard run for the touchdown. Trailing by 14 points, Yale's Bobby Brink in desperation goes to the air, and the gamble pays off. His toss is grabbed by Paul LaPotta, who carries to the Princeton four. Brink himself slams over with less than 10 minutes to go. The 52,000 fans in the Yale Bowl see Brink wriggle free for another pass. This one to end Dick Moneymaker is good for 16 yards. There are only 4 minutes left when Yale's Dennis the Menace McGill sweeps in for the tying touchdown. But Princeton, racing the clock, isn't finished yet. Dick Emery drops back and uncorks a 36-yard strike to substitute in Don McElwee, who's hit and skids to the Eli 2. With 16 seconds to go, Flippen drives toward pay dirt. But did he make it? The crowd explodes. It's a touchdown. Princeton fans swarm around their heroes, winners in a 21-14 storybook thriller.